is my brother Zachary. We are going to do an experiment about
evaporation. This is hot water, and I have the transfer pipe to transfer any chemical to eat any flask or beakers or test tubes. I'm going to transfer this hot water in these two beakers.
The volumes are equal. Now we will cover one beaker and leave the other one open.
Now we're back.
Let's look and see the water.
The open one is less than the closed one because it evaporated.
Evaporation means
liquid turns into gas.
Don't forget to subscribe
from our family videos.